Secretary of State Matt Schultz is educating high school students about their civic duties and now has brought his Rock Iowa program to Pekin High School. The program encourages young people to get out and vote. It also talks about how important their vote is. The program partners with Rock the Vote. During the program, students participate in a mock presidential election. They also share their opinion on the nation's issues. Schultz said the program has motivated many students to be new voters.
Half of 18 to 25-year-olds don't vote. And so that's why we do this program, try and encourage young people and let them know their voice can be heard by voting and that it's important for them to vote. If they want to make a difference, it's important for them to get out and vote.
Very good. Schultz is also running for Congress. He said when Tom Latham announced he wasn't running, he knew it was the right time. He's looking